first women's Royal Rumble. I was in the middle of shooting Wild 22 in Bogota, Colombia. And there was a lot of suspicion because people saw that me and Triple H were at the same restaurant at the same time. And they were like, oh, she's gonna join the WWE. And so everyone assumed I was gonna be at the Royal Rumble. And so I had like all my cast and crewmates take different pictures and videos showing that I was somewhere that I wasn't and be like, hey, post this at 10 a.m. tomorrow.
We are in Colombia and we have a smorgasbord of cultural amazingness.
We got to get her from Bogota to Miami, Miami to Philly, with no one seeing her.
So then I get to the airport and there's a lady standing there, the sign says Ronda Rousey on it. And I grab the sign and I'm like, what are you doing? Snuck into Miami. I had like this hood pulled up over me and like all these police escorting me. Snuck me into a hotel in Philly. I wasn't even allowed to order room service. The day of the Royal Rumble, they put me in a car, but to get in this car, I had to take like the back service elevators to enter the car while still in the hotel. They drove me to a rendezvous point where they parked this car next to a bus, and that door opened, this door opened, hood on, car to bus, transfer. I sat in this bus for a good like 7 hours. And then Triple H came in there and he was like, okay. He brought up a paper and a pen. He was like, this is the ring. This is the ramp. This is a big sign. People point at the sign. You come in, you point at the sign. I don't like, that's it. He was like, oh, you can do some other stuff. He was like, just feel it. I'm like, okay.